Welcome, welcome, everybody. Getting back to some Lobotomy Corp. Let's get right into it. Alright, before we get started, though, I want to give a gigantic thank you to everyone who's, watching my streams after they air. Like, I may not get a lot of people while I'm actually on the stream, but, like, all you guys watching the videos, like, fuck, man, I think my last one, like, everybody who followed me watched it, and just gigantic fucking thank you to all of you guys. Oh, makes me so happy, you know. I appreciate it so much. Oh, alright. Let's get going. Now, if I recall correctly, yesterday we made some really bad choices with our abnormalities, so for those of you who weren't here for that, we'll go over that real quick. Neither of these were revealed, but the training team basically got screwed. Oh, we got two terrible abnormalities here, and this is where some of our weakest people are. Okay, okay. None of these were, characters I named after Twitch users. I'd feel really bad insulting them if that was the case. Okay. As a reminder, if you, join the stream, you know, say what's up in the chat, get yourself a character named after you, you know? Like, we got Mouse God and Meatball, Auntie and Slider, Fairy Winkle, all guys who joined us last stream. You know, come say hey, get a character named after you. Yeah, so yesterday, we picked up this, you know, sussy little customer right here. Terrible thing to work with, but we can actually work with that one. That's not a huge deal. My man, where is he? Cedric. Yeah, right there in the blue coat. MVP of this run, honestly. That's not the issue. We've got this guy. This guy, just watch. We have zero PE boxes with him because we've yet to be able to successfully work with him. So let's see how this goes. Based on this, I'm going to judge the whole rest of the run. Okay, this is going unreasonably good. Oh, hang in there, Cedric. Where the hell is he red? What's this? Man's going fucking Kaioken up it. No fucking way. Alright. Okay, no. No, no, no. This is gonna be a good day. I can feel it. You know, mistakes may have been made yesterday, but that does not affect what happens today. No, I got a good feeling about this. Alright. Now, I don't even want to work with this one, just because I know, like, if we screw up, there's a chance he may not succeed the next time we try and work with that other bastard. Okay. Let's push our luck anyway. Go on, Cedric. Let's go 2 for 2. This guy's justice is so high, so fast. Okay, we need a good work result here. So if we get normal or bad, the Quilloff, I still can't fucking pronounce that. Quilloff counter decreases, and that's not a good thing. So. Oh, okay. Let's hope we don't have to work with this guy again. Or lady. I don't know, whichever you prefer. I'm not in any position to make demands of this beast. So. On the less shitty side of things, we have this guy who's just the best. Doesn't cause any problems. Just send Cedric in there for free energy. Go work with the killer Roomba. I'm sure nothing bad happens. Oh yeah, this thing. Not even worth it. Shouldn't have ever taken it. See, this one's at 1, and we're just not gonna fuck with it anymore. Because when that reaches 0, shit goes down. Okay, like, it releases spores and turns everyone in this department into bees. Bees that, like, in and of themselves are probably more dangerous than a lot of the things we have locked up. Whoa. Get out of there, Alex. Go. Alex isn't important. Where'd I put that receipt with all the dead employees? There we go. Alex, we appreciate your sacrifice. The corporation values your service. Again, Jacob. We need the monster juice to power the cities. Okay. So according to Google Translate, Freischutz doesn't mean anything in German. Der Freischutz means the Freischutz. Good to know. As always, on the Retropunk Twitch channel, we are very educational. There's a need-to-know facts that will definitely come in handy later in life. So man, I had a fun day today. My first day back at work. You don't think it's gonna be a big deal. I'm there for 20 minutes. The goddamn, those like little black cans. They have the hole in the top you throw your cigarette butts in. Someone threw one in there and it started smoking. It's like billowing smoke out the top. Shit was gonna catch fire. I was there for 20 minutes. Ugh. Fun day. Those of you who thinking of working retail, don't. I mean, do if you have no other option, but like, yo! Finish. Done. No mess. But honestly, if you have anything else to do besides retail, don't do retail. Like, maybe do it above manual labor, but I mean, not all that fun. No one could understand the loneliness I feel. Hold on. No, I'm sorry if this is ruining the moment, but I have to do this. You don't know what I'm doing. You'll see in a second. Come on. I apologize, but I had to do that. Will I be just as cold as this in the future as well? Perhaps. Dude. Bitch. Okay, Hunter. About time your balls drop, bud. We need a better employee here. Okay, wow, I am bad with spending lob points. Okay. But, you're now level 4. Now we have a decently competent person in the training team. This is not just where we send new recruits to die anymore. That said, I'm gonna hire a new recruit and put two of them to put in this department for reasons I don't fully understand. God damn it, if I'm not writing dead employees on another receipt by the end of this playthrough, by the time we get the true ending, what am I even doing? Hey, you know what goes good? Crappy armor, crappy weapons. All right, good for you guys. Welcome to the company. Man, is the whole information team, besides Fairywinkle, because he's one of my viewers, just bad? What am I even doing? What am I even paying you guys for? Oh, no. This one is just... this pull-off counter is always at one. Okay. Yeah, that makes me feel better. Okay, Hunter... You got spirit, kid, but you're never gonna go pro. Oh man. What if we fucked up and lost? Just kidding, unless... No, actually, he did fine. Good. Thank you, Cedric, good job. Now, we can get 5 of these, 3 of these, or we could trade it all for what's in this box. Actually, I'm gonna get that one because I want to... Nothing there. Oh, don't worry, guys. There's nothing there. You hate to see it. No, really, I hate to see this thing. It unsettles me, and it makes weird noises. That's better. That's a lot better. I don't need that. You don't need that. I think we can all do without that. Unfortunately, that's my job. You know, game, we can work something out. I'm a reasonable guy. Then again, when I said that in my Among Us videos, I was repeatedly killed. Then again, I kind of deserve that. I know very few, if any, people watching this have seen my Among Us videos. I don't recommend them. I made them, I don't recommend them. So like my first two videos, when I was dead set on making VR chat videos. Among Us VR, cool game, cool concept, it really translates the game well, little buggy. But it's full of annoying children and it's just like, a headache to play now. I mean, I'd rather play this game because, you know, it's frustrating when it gets hard and you restart all the time. And, you know, sometimes a day takes like 30 minutes to get through, but, you know, at least it doesn't assault my ears. Unless I'm anywhere near this guy. But I would rather listen to this than, like, kids screaming about Among Us stuff. No. No fun. Not a lot of fun. Okay. Keisha, yeah, sure. I kind of forgot about you for a little while. Go work with the creepy spider heart thing. I'm sure that's a good idea. Control team. AKA, the people who stand around Cedric and Mouse God Meatball. Should be known, by this point that, my Twitch chat users, they're exempt from any insults I may level at their department because they are awesome by default on account of being my Twitch chat users. Okay, fortunately, the Lob Corp gods were merciful this time. We only got one in each department, and these guys are weak, and you get the fuck away from nothing there. I swear to God, if you let him out, I will end the stream. And every video and stream from now on will be me ranting about how bullshit this was. Not really. This is a hyperbole. Get the fuck it. Just kill this thing. Don't even make me consider. There. Okay. Alright. Don't even make me think such blasphemous thoughts. This is going to go well. Cedric, it's backed up again. Go let the smoke out of it. Thanks, bud. Really, I appreciate it. I'd do it myself, but, you know, I'm not gonna. Better not let me down, Cedric, because if I have to restart this far in, I'm gonna be a little mad. You know, a little bit. There isn't any negative consequence to getting too good of a work result with this guy, is there? You know, I'm asking for a friend. Cedric, yo, this fucking guy, I swear. How inexplicably good of them to include this amazing creature in this game. They did not hate humanity at all. They were not just generally displeased with everything and wanting to roll some of that shit downhill a little bit. I joke, but someone had a good laugh at all the suffering this inflicted on people. That thing is no shit ended some of my playthroughs before. I've just had enough of its shit and been like, you know, I'm done. I'll start again. Don't think I won't, because I will. Cedric, you're my man. Without you, there would be no Lobotomy Corp. You know, if there's anything I'm known for, it's my incredibly good decision-making skills. You know, the stream isn't even named, Poor Decisions Edition. Why would I ever do that? I don't make poor decisions. Certainly not me. And you know, this isn't a first certain yet, But I do want to get this done at some point. I want to A, set up a dedicated VOD channel. That might happen tonight. If by some miracle anyone is actually watching me play right now, you can say you were there. You were there when Retro decided to make the VOD channel. Actually, that skip in the music earlier, when I was doing the startup, that was me Googling how to make a VOD channel. And, inadvertently closing my startup music and starting earlier than I... I don't even remember what I was talking about. That's shitty, man. You hate to see it. Okay, yeah. The reason the music stopped early was because I tried to make a second YouTube account. I think I'm gonna call it Retropunk VOD or something. I know that sounds lame, but my normal... Yeah, it doesn't matter. Name pending. Okay, yeah. Dedicated VOD channel. As well as, potentially editing some of my streams into full-blown videos for my channel. Because I've been kind of hurting for content right now. I haven't uploaded in like 2 weeks. And I really just, want to break my rut and also find a way to stream more often, because I'm enjoying doing this, and keep the upload schedule consistent, because when I'm making videos, I'm spending all this time editing the video, recording the video, you know, a lot, it's pain in the ass sometimes. Those two Among Us videos, the videos I'm really kind of least proud of, they took, let's see this play out, they took all night, both, to edit both of those. All night editing sessions. I'd be lying if I said I didn't have fun working on them, but I mean... Okay, and now it doesn't matter what happens with nothing there, because we are done, and nothing can take that from us. Yeah, I won't lie. It was fun to work on the Among Us videos, but like, I wasn't very proud of them. Oh, it's these two. Fucking petulant little children who do nothing but tell me what a bad manager I am. Always glad to see you guys. Yeah, I had fun making the Among Us videos, you know. That was my first time really editing stuff and being like, yeah, you know, this is fun. I don't think I really had fun editing a video. Exactly. I mean, it was fun to edit Ask VRC. Mostly because I was done going out and having to talk to people. Good people, all of them. You know, I joke sometimes. I've probably talked to more of my subscribers than a lot of YouTubers. Because, you know, a lot of those people who subscribed to my channel early on, they were people I talked to in Ask VRC. Let's see, let's get three of you guys. And, you know, it was fun editing those videos, largely because it's like, okay, I'm done recording this. The hard part's over. I just gotta edit and upload. No biggie. But the last video, I really was like, that was fun to edit. That was my AI dungeon video because, you know, I got to look up all the stock images and stuff for just whatever I was talking about, and I found some pretty funny stuff. Got to make a few little subtle jokes. I still have that picture with the Pepe in the fort with the sign that says "Club for people who can drink more beer than Retro." I'll high five you if I ever meet you, if you get that reference, if you watch the AI dungeon video. It did pretty good, honestly. Okay. Help me out here, guys. I'm at a loss for words. What the fuck is this? No, really. What the fuck is this? What do you call this? How do you describe this? How do you put to words what I am currently seeing? I'm gonna send Cedric to go poke it with a stick. Oh, okay. All right. It's the black part of a yin-yang. And it's got like a little tassel on it, okay. I just looked at that and I was like, is this a broom with hair? This is the broom like flipping its hair around. No, okay, that makes sense. I'm just not paying attention, clearly. Look at this man, he's not even fazed. He's just glaring at him, angrily smoking his pipe. Man. Cedric is the person we all aspire to be. If you can angrily stare that thing in the face and not really care, you've succeeded on a level I can't really express. Okay. Do we want to know what happens if it gets out? Or how to fight it if it gets out? It's an exact number, I have to. Wow. We just don't know. We just don't know. That's all there is to it. We just don't know. Oh no, Cedric. Cedric, consider your moves carefully. Well, it's been fun, guys. It really has. Wait. Ha! Ha! Oh my god. Wow. What a difference having some competent employees makes. Suck on that, you awful fucking bee. You don't even scare me anymore. I'm gonna regret saying that. Okay. Enough fucking around, there's work to be done. Ah, Hunter, I found something for you to do. Don't worry, you'll be relevant when you're level 5. Man, that's like the Lob Corp version of I'll tell you when you're older. I'll use you once you're a higher level. Man, just look at this guy. I didn't even know I could make those. It's like finding money in your pocket you didn't know you had. Okay, none of my people can work with this guy. Let's see. Temperance level 3 or lower. Yet no one in this department can actually work with him. I didn't even give them weapons or armor. I'm a very good manager. No one on the safety team. Hey, Hunter. I found something else for you to do. Imagine that. Imagine you just became captain of the training team by doing basically nothing. Hunter just kind of stood around and didn't die until I had the points to make him relevant. Therefore, he should be a good example to the rest of the company. Hey, Cedric, bud. Yeah, it's stuck again. I know. Better Better get unstuck soon, Cedric. Don't mind me. Just gonna desperately... Oh crap, what's the other one? Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, hold on, we'll get that handled. Alright, Samuel. Go, Cedric, go! Who did I... Come on, man, this is not very funny. Oof. Scared me a little bit, man. Go work with the bee. I'm sure nothing bad has ever happened because of that. And before, I'm required to collect 420 energy today. Oh, Cedric. Cedric, I know I joked earlier, but... refuses to get a result better. You know, Cedric... This isn't the problem now. Anton... Hey, you guys remember how I said I was gonna regret saying, that I wasn't afraid of the bee anymore? Okay, so we're basically lost. We basically lost. But just to get some entertainment value out of this. Let's see how many bees we can fight. Our training team is dead. Safety team, not dead yet. Probably gonna die soon. Ah, yes. The level one noobs with zero armor or weapons. They're like the band of teenagers with attitude who's gonna save things at the last minute. At least I hope so. Yeah, I feel for you, Hod, but like. Get Cedric to- oh. Yeah. And that, my friends, that is why you don't underestimate the bee. Now, because I have literally learned nothing from last time. Go work with that bee. And fail immediately because I chose the wrong frickin' type of work, goddamn. Now would that have been so hard to do the other time? Could we just get that every time? Alright. Look, Cedric, I don't want to do it. You don't want to do it. If there was anyone in the chat, they wouldn't want you to do it. But you gotta do it. Just how this stuff works, man. Think I want to get out of my bed and go to work in the morning? Hell no, but like... We don't get what we want. This is America! You've probably got like a family that needs to not starve or something. Get in the box with the monster! I feel like I'm not being very, very unreasonable here. I feel this is a relatively simple request. Now go talk to the broom with hair. Try and find out if it knows anything. And then somehow produce electricity from it. I'm not really, fond of this, ominous warning coming from the top of this thing. Okay, when the work result was bad, the call-up counter decreased. Thank you, I could have guessed that myself. Man, why can't every abnormality be like you, Mr. Freischutz? Or Freischutz? Damn it, my German teacher would slap me. Or not, she was a very reasonable woman and didn't do such things. I know I mentioned it, like... How long have I been at this? I know I must have mentioned it like 20 minutes ago, but... Speaking of my YouTube channel... God, do I even have it? That was a poor choice of... abnormalities, because I have one person who can work with it. Yeah. Cedric, you're the MVP. No, I made an investment into my YouTube channel. Because, you know, basically, I just use that one picture of Sayori as my, like, persona. I actually commissioned my friend, who's an artist, to draw me some high-quality, sprites, if you will, that I could use as my persona. I have varying facial expressions now. No, I think you guys are gonna like it a lot. It's gonna be good. They're a really good artist, you know. If by chance they're watching this stream and made it an hour in, I mean, thank you, I'm flattered, but also, thank you a lot for the art. I appreciate it so much. You know, I'm really glad, you know, I know you for these kinds of things. And just in general, because you're fucking cool, like, honestly. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, it's gonna be good. Unlike this work result, which is going to be average. And probably going to screw me. You guys remember how I started out this stream and I was like, today's gonna be a good day. Oh, how naive I was an hour ago. Oh, how naive I was. Handle him, guys. Okay. Handle him again. Come on. Yeah, there you go. God damn it. Marinel's dead? I didn't even know who they were! They look exactly like Anton, but with their eyes open! How should I have known, man? Alright, come on, come on, come on, we can still do this. Yeah, get him! Sure. Hunter died again. Why the hell did you guys just go? Training team's dead. God, I'm gonna have fucking nightmares about bees now. Not even because they're particularly terrifying, but just because they've caused me so much stress. Cedric, I appreciate you. More than I appreciate most other non-named after chat employees. The whole training team's dead. Zewaldo! Rewind that. That's not even the stand that does that. I don't care. I'm mad. If I can find a way to download Twitch videos This will be a YouTube video. I've been through enough. I may as well solve my upload problem for it. Also, I would in general like my YouTube audience to know about my Twitch. Oh man. Another one. Guys, it's a sign. This is gonna be the time where we don't die. Get healed up, Cedric, because I need to send you to another, like another three fuck off horrible monsters. I gotta warn you, you abnormalities. You're not dealing with normal everyday retro anymore. This is after work, slightly drunk retro, and you guys are fucking in for it. You know, I may have been messing around, but I'm not messing around. I would give Cedric the EGO weapon that is his pipe thing boosts, but that is the one weapon with the brilliant fucking idea of being able to damage your other employees. Like, it happened on my last stream. I just kept, like, the entire control team would die. And I was like, what the fuck? Why is Mr. Freischutz shooting his Quillof counters at 3? What is going on? Like, what's the deal with this? And I figured out, no, it's Cedric killing his friends in cold blood for little to no reason. Why'd you kill your friends, Cedric? They were in the way. I don't even... Who thought that was a good idea? I mean, you may argue, like, yeah, the weapon's too powerful. There's no kind of drawback. Make it less powerful. Just, I don't want to have to accidentally shoot my employees. Yeah, like, 22 black damage. Awesome. Cool. Not worth it. Most... certainly not worth it. Okay, I don't have the bottom effect revealed, but basically, pray longer than like 90 to 130 seconds, and everything in your facility breaks out. I got this for a reason. Once I get enough horrible stuff, I'm gonna let it all out just for shits. Come on. Come on, when's it? Yes! Okay! Okay, is Cedric dead? Cedric is dead. Good night, sweet prince. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and those of unspecified genders. Let's see what happens. Robertus? Who the hell's... Oh, there's Pode. Orcubus? What the hell is... Okay, no. Here's the thing. You guys... you can't die before I get to see what happens. Fragment of the universe. Nothing there is... ooh, I want to see what he does. Come on. You guys can't die. Not until I get to see. Hold out just a little bit longer. No. Oh my god. I'm fucking... Come on. What happens? That's... Okay, yeah, look, that's concerning. Little bit of an issue, but like... Let's be reasonable here. There are worse things that could... Oh, no. Okay, let's just see if I can fight nothing there. Goodbye. Have you ever experienced... Oh, god damn it, I was trying to read that. You guys... I know nothing there is just a... You know, we work with him every day. He doesn't cause too many problems, but I want you to know... He killed literally everybody in, like, two swings of his weapon. Come on. Yeah, immune to red damage. Does a surprisingly little amount of damage to an all-around helper. Then again, all-around helper can't even hurt him. Immune to red damage. This fight, huh? Top 10 anime battles. Yo. I'm sorry, the fuck? I should have just let this guy, roam the facility, take care of everything. Rest easy, Cedric. You helped us learn some, something, I'm certain. Surely we learned something from that. I mean, wasn't that just informative? Don't you feel like you know more now? I sure might. Well, guys, with that, I would like to say thank you all very much for watching. I think I've had enough Lobotomy Corp for one day. So, I don't... Oh shit, two viewers. You guys just get here, say hey. Oh man. Well, anyway, I'm sorry if you guys just got here. But I've been streaming for about 2 hours. It is 1 a.m. I have work tomorrow. Thank you guys all very much for coming out. I appreciate it a whole lot. Whew. With that, I think I'm going to take my leave. Forgive the awkward silence while I find my outro music. We'll be right back.